Thanasis has it taken away by Windler. Dylan Windler. Whoa. Windler took a rough ride. The ball was knocked away by Javonte Smart. Windler grabbed the rim, and he hit the deck, and he hit it hard.
Yes, he did.
You'll see here he got hung on the rim, did Windler. After Smart knocked it away. Ugh.
Ooh. Mm.
See a better angle here. Windler hit his head. He hit the left side of his face.